Just coming in now, brand new developments in the case of Natalee Holloway. She's the Alabama teenager who disappeared more than 2 years ago on a school trip to Aruba. Now, the former suspect, Joran van der Sloot, says he was lying when he told a friend he was with Natalee Holloway when she died. All this from a Dutch crime reporter who now says he secretly recorded that conversation. Now, word of these recordings prompted Aruban prosecutors to reopen their investigation into Holloway's disappearance after they saw the material. It was dug up by a Dutch crime reporter named Peter de Vries. Dutch media report a hidden camera caught van der Sloot saying Holloway died after having sex with him and supposedly say, or reportedly saying, he dumped her body at sea with the help of a friend. All of this is new information. De Vries says he'll broadcast the tape itself on Sunday in Holland. 18-year-old Natalee Holloway was last seen in public leaving a bar with Joran van der Sloot and two others in May of 2005.